Seoul. Namsan faced Gyeongbokgung Palace after becoming a capital city in the Joseon Dynasty. It's now the center of Seoul's growing trend and has become a symbol of Seoul. In Namsan, a circumference was created, making it a walking course. Namsan Dulaegil is a total of 7.5 kilometers by connecting the 4-kilometer South Circular Road that follows the Forest Road. The connection with the nearby facilities is also good. As time goes by, it's growing as a healing space in the city loved by citizens. Cherry blossom are now in full bloom in Namsan. Namsan cherry blossom can be seen while walking along the Namsan Trail. There are observation decks in the middle of the north side of Namsan Circumference Road. Here you can see the mountain screens extending to Ansan, Inwangsan, Bukhansan, and far to Dobongsan. Namsan Seoul Tower was being established as representative tourist attraction in Seoul over the past 40 years, with a view of Seoul from the highest point at the highest of 480 meters above the sea level. Namsan Bongsudae was a mean of communication that delivered the urgent news during the Joseon Dynasty with torches and smokes. The Bongsudae, which was built in Joseon Dynasty, served to deliver news to court after receiving Gongsu from five locations across the country.